Hello everyone, this is tie and not the game. So a rope is given, they have to tie it, the participants has to tie the knots. How many knots they are going to tie, based on that highest number will be given a prize. But there should not be any double knot. Just enjoy this game.